despite the absence of some Ubisoft games on Wii U, the publisher has announced Child of Light, a new platformer for the system. The game will use the same Ubisoft art framework as Rayman Legends, blending traditional RPG battles with stunning concept art. It revolves around the princess known as Aurora, a girl that's found herself trapped within a dream. Why? Because the Black Queen has decided to steal the sun, the moon, and the stars.